Hello guys, good morning to everyone. I just got on the field in the morning. You can see just right behind, we are just flying the field with the power tiller. So stay tuned.
A group of dogs are running behind the cows, as you see there. It usually happens when we get the animals on the field after a long time.
You see around me, many people, they are working and they got busy with their own work. They got here early in the morning, they knew what to do for the day. You can see here a few of them, they are plowing the field with the oxen. This is one of the traditional methods.
Since many years, we follow this tradition. In our village, everyone understands their own responsibilities, what work they need to do. Each work we equally divides for everyone in our family, which reduces the work pressure.
Let me show you what we put on the field. This is the animal dung. You can see here, we spread it all over. So why we just put it? It helps to produce the best quality of the crop. Let's have some rest here. As you can see on my face, my whole body is just sweating now. I was just flowing. Got super tired. Just take a rest now. It's not an easy to work on the field.
Meet with Raksha, very hardworking girl.
So what do you say, Raksha, about this farming?
She got busy with her work. I think she sighs to speak.
Here is Nikhil, very hardworking boy.
Let's ask him about his experience in flowing field. He is feeling very hot. You see here small kid as well. Lift up a weight, doing his own work very honestly.